Voice time is not only to force information. We see the whole student to find his abilities, to see how he did with karate, with soccer, and all those sports.
מה שבטוח, מה שלא חסר בבית ספר, זה מגרשי כדורגל, כדורסל, כל השיעורים, מכון כושר.
Fitness room, music room, there's the running track.
דואג להם שיהיה להם מגרשי ספורט, יהיה להם חוגים אחרי הצהריים, שיהיה להם שיעורי עזר, נגינה אחרי הצהריים.
I teach him music. I also work with the band and the choir here in school. The music gives the kids self-confidence, so it makes them stronger people.
We learn how to train dogs. The kids will learn the psychology of the dog. It works on the confidence, patience, sensitivity. They're very smart kids, and we're very impressed.
In the classroom, we know the whole Bible by heart. But only when you go out here, when you're out here, you can actually see the Bible with your own eyes. I've noticed that in Boys Town, no matter what background, what social background the kids come from, when we go out on a field trip, we all act as a team.